Okay, so here's how you put the photos on this card. Now, up in Explorer, you're going to see all these drives. Now, these are the drives that are related to these, the card slots down there. So I put the memory card in. It's in that slot. You'll now see that the card is changed, the drive is changed to this. So I go to the photos, cats. You can copy or paste. You paste. And the photos are transferred, and that's it. Okay.